Hello, Kajurk. This video about your lens Nikkor S after focal lens 15mm aperture 1.4 to 16. I installed chip and pre-programmed focal length 15mm and aperture 1.4 to 16. Very accurately install and reinstall lens from your camera. Look, this is your lens and this is chip, and I converted this lens from IES mode. When you using this lens, aperture ring always on 16 and very accurately. White dot on camera and black dot and aperture 16 mode, and this contact on chip in camera with white dot. Look, aperture will change in camera always aperture 16. This is automatic mode. Your choice on camera aperture. See in the white viewfinder. In camera IF. In your camera IFS mode for work with dandelion, and look in viewfinder, choice focusing dot and shoot. Always ask after focusing lens with manual focusing ring. Now I packaging your lens and sending to you. Thank you.